Well students, topic of the video is trigonometric ratios of allied angles or isosceles angles. In last videos on this topic, we already discussed formulae and few sums on this topic. Now in this video, we proceed with more sums. First sum is, if tan 25 degree equals to A, then prove that tan 155 minus tan 115 by 1 plus tan 155 into 115 equals to 1 minus A square by 2A. LHS equals to tan 155 minus tan 115 by 1 plus tan 155 tan 115 degree. Tan 155 can be written as tan 90 into 2 minus 25 degree. Tan 115 can be written as tan 90 plus 25 by 1 plus tan 90 into 2 minus 25 degree. Tan 115 can be written as tan 90 plus 25 degree equals to tan 90 into 2, even multiple of 90, so tan remains 10. 90 into 2 minus 25, so in the second quadrant, 90 into 2 minus 25. In the second quadrant, tan is negative, so minus tan 25 degree minus tan 90 plus 25. 90 plus 25 in the second quadrant, so tan is negative. 90 into 1, so odd multiple of 90, so tan changed to its complement, so cot 25 degree by 1 plus tan 90 into 2 minus 25, this one becomes minus tan 25 due to same reason, this one also becomes minus tan 25 degree. Tan 90 plus 25 same here, so tan 90 plus 25 becomes minus cot 25, here also it becomes minus cot 25 degree. Since tan 25 degree equals to x, so 1 by tan 25, therefore cot 25 equals to 1 by tan 25 equals to 1 by x. So tan 25 is x minus minus plus, cot 25 is 1 by x by 1 plus minus minus plus, tan 25 is x, cot 25 is 1 by x. Therefore x minus, sorry, here tan 25 is a. Tan 25 is A, so cot 25 is 1 by A, therefore so minus A square plus 1 by A by 1 plus 1, A cancellation, so 1 minus A square by 1 plus 1 2, 2A, this one is required RHS proved. Second sum is, if tan 25 equal to, sorry, tan 17 equals to x, then find, then prove that tan 163 minus tan 107 by 1 plus tan 163 into tan 107 equals to 1 minus x square by 2x. LHS equals to tan 163 can be written as tan 90 into 2 minus 17. Tan 107 tan 90 plus 17 by 1 plus tan 163 tan 90 into 2 minus 17 tan 107 tan 90 plus 17. Tan 90 into 2 minus 17 in the second quadrant. Second quadrant tan is negative. 90 into 2 even multiple of 10, so tan 17 minus tan 90 plus 7 18 in the second quadrant, so negative. 90 into 1 odd multiple of 90, so tan changes to its complement cot, so it is cot 17 by 1 plus tan 90 into 2 minus 7 due to same reason that one becomes minus, this one becomes minus tan 17, so this one also becomes minus tan 17 and tan 90 plus 17 becomes minus cot 70 due to same reason this 90 plus 17 also becomes minus cot 17. So minus, since tan 17 degree equals to x, so cot 17 degree equals to 1 by tan 17 equals to 1 by x. So tan 17 is minus x, minus minus plus, cot 17 is 1 by x, 1 plus minus minus plus, tan 17 is x, cot 17 is 1 by x, x cancel. Then minus x square plus 1 by x, 1 plus 1, so 1 minus x square by 2x equal to RHS. Put. For more sums on this topic, you can click the link given in the description box.